You might want to go on the other side so you can see better. What we need to do, we need to hear you guys say 1, 2, 3, pumpkin. And when you say pumpkin, real loud, pull the string, poof, it's going to be gone.
Okay.
All right? Here we go. Everybody ready? All right. 1, 2, 3, pumpkin! Pull, 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 pull!
Pumpkin cannon. It was so awesome. I mean, like, so much of loading the pumpkin, and we were going to pull the lever, and there goes the pumpkin. Way over there somewhere.
It went between the trees.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that... I told the witch doctor you didn't love me true. I told the witch doctor you didn't love me.
We just finished our fun day at the pumpkin patch and we got some really cool pumpkins like this one.
Yep, and we got a really big one, but this little one is Nia's. How can one pumpkin be that little?
Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Goodbye.
In the video, because we're going to be putting wax crowns all over this pumpkin and we're going to blow dry it and it'll look really cool. So stay tuned so you can see what that looks like.